good leg and how it's wing for a charm of powerful trouble, like a hell broth boil and bubble.
Double, double, toil and trouble, fire burning, caldron bubble.
Scale of a dragon, tooth of a wolf, witch's mummy maw, and golf of the raven, sea salt sharp. Root of a hemlock, dig it dark, liver of a blasphemy Jew. Gallop, go, and slips of the silver, the moon of eclipse, nose of the Turk, and tartar slips. Finger of a bird, strange birthday, which delivered by a dram, make the gruel, thick and slab. Add thereto a tiger cauldron for the ingredients of our cauldron.
Double, double, toil and trouble, fire burning, cauldron bubble.
Oh, well done. I commend your paints and everyone shall share its gains. And now about the cauldron sing like elves and fairies in a ring, enchanting all that you put in.
By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes. Open locks, whoever knocks.
How now, you secret black and midnight hags? What is't you do?
A deed without a name.
I know you by that which you profess. However, you come to know it. Answer me, though you untie the winds, and let them fight against the churches. Though the yesty waves confound and swallow navigation up. Though glen and corn be lodged and trees blow down. Though castles topple on their waters' heads. Though palaces and pyramids do slope their heads to their foundations. Though the treasure of nature, Germans tumble altogether. Even till destruction sicken, answer me to what I ask you.
Speak, demand, will answer. Sayeth thy highest, rather hear it from our mouths or from our masters.
Call him, let me see him.
Pour into his son's blood that hath been even the ninth arrow, beast thy seeing from the middle is given to the flame.
Come higher, low, thyself in office deftly show.
Tell me, thou unknown power.
Hear his speech, but say thou not.
Macbeth, 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 beware, Macduff, beware of thy thane of fief. Dismiss me enough.
Whatever thou art, for thy good caution, thanks. Thou hast harped my fear aright, but one word more.
He will not be commanded, here's another, more potent than the first.
Macbeth, Macbeth, Macbeth.
Had I three ears, I hear thee.
Be bloody, bold, and resolute. Laugh to scorn the powerful of man, for none of woman born shall harm Macbeth.
Then live, Macduff. What need I fear of thee? But yet I'll make assurance double sure and take a bond of faith. Thou shalt not live that I may tell pale-hearted fear it lies and sleep in spite of thunder. What is this that rises like the issue of a king and wears upon his baby brawl around in top of sovereignty?
Listen, but speak not to it.
Be lying, melted, proud and take no care, who chiefs, who freaks, or where conspires are. Macbeth shall never vanish, he until great Burnham would to high Dunnish hills shall come against him.
That will never be who can oppress the forest, bid the tree on fix of earthbound root. Sweet bond is good, rebellious dead, rise never to the wood of vermin rise. In our high place Macbeth shall live the least of nature. Pay his breath to time and mortal custom. Yet my heart throbs to know one thing. Tell me, if you aren't can tell so much, shall Banquo's issue ever reign in this kingdom?
Seek to know no more.
I will satisfy, deny me this, and an eternal curse fall on you. Let me know. Why sinks that cauldron, and what rise in this?
Show, show, show. Show his eyes and grieve his heart. Come like shadows, so depart.
Thou art to light the spirit of Banquo down. Thy crown does sear my eyelids and thy hair. Thou other gold-bound brow is like the first. A third is like the form of filthy hags. Why do you show me this? A fourth? Star eyes? What will the line stretch out to thy crack of doom? Another? Yet? A seventh? I see that twofold balls and troubled scepters carry. Horrible sight! Now I see this true, for the blood vulture Banquo smiles upon me and points at them for his. What is this, though?
Ay, sir, all this is so, but why stand, in fact, this amazingly? Come, sister, cheer, we up the spirits and show thy best our delights. I'll charm the air to give a sound while you perform your antic around, that this great king may kindly say our duties did his well pay.
Where are they? Gone. Let this pernicious hour stand. I cursed in the calendar. I come in without there.
What's your grace's will?
Saw you the weird sisters?
No, my lord.
Come they not by you?
No, indeed, my lord.
Infected by the air, whereon they ride, and damned all those that trust them. I did hear the galloping of horse. Who was it came by?
2 of 3, my lord, that bring you word Macbeth has fled to England.
Fled to England?
Aye, my good lord.
Time thou anticipest my dread exploits. The fleetly purpose, Dever, is overtook, and lest the deed go with it. From this moment, the very fistlings of my heart shall be the very fistlings of my hand. And even now, to crown my thoughts with acts, be it thought and done. The castle of Macduff I will surprise, seize upon feet, give to its edge of the sword his wife, his babes, and all unfortunate souls that trace him in his line. No boasting like a fool. This deed I'll do before his purpose cool, but no more sights. Where are these gentlemen? Come, bring me where they are. Yeah, there we go. Perfect, perfect. And then Jasmine, go back a little bit. Okay, there we go. And then stay right there. Stay right there. We can see the fire perfectly. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Hey. What? Let's go, baby. 1, 2. Jasmine, stop. Ready? Move back now, Jasmine. You are position. Okay, ready? Stop right there. Drinking all I say with a cereal for breakfast. Girls calling cabs at dawn, 4:45. Sky's getting cold.
Jasmine, what are you doing?
Walking with a city like a soul that show.
Yeah, go.
House full of pros that specialize in the poet. Make that money rain as they taking off their clothes. Order plane tickets. Cali is the mission. Visit every month like I'm split life living. Let the world listen if I hate his cards. Slipping them my nigga stay tight. Come back like pepping.
Fast life bumping.
But we're still tipping. Codeine cups paint a picture so vivid. Fakes try to mimic. Get girls timid, but behind closed doors they get poor.